వెల్కమ్ బ్యాక్ లిసనర్స్. మీరు వింటున్నారు మస్తీ టైమ్, వాయిస్ ఆఫ్ ద కమ్యూనిటీ. మరి ఈరోజు ఓల్డ్ ఈజ్ గోల్డ్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ని మీకు అందిస్తున్న వారు జేజే జ్యువెలరీ, అలాగే ఆంధ్ర మెస్ ఎట్ ఎలెన్ అండ్ బిర్యానీ అండ్ కో.
కంటిన్యూ చేద్దాం. మరి మనకి గెస్ట్లు వచ్చినారు జేజే జ్యువెలరీ గురించి డీటెయిల్స్ తెలియజేయడానికి. సో మరి వారితో మాట్లాడేద్దాం, మరిన్ని డీటెయిల్స్ తెలుసుకుందాం. వింటూనే ఉండండి మస్తీ టైమ్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ యూని గారు. సో హై లిజనర్స్, దిస్ ఈస్ యువర్ రాజే శ్రీని శ్రీనివాస్. సో యూ మైట్ హ్యావ్ హర్డ్ మై వాయిస్ అండ్ ఆన్ సాటర్డేస్ ఓన్లీ. సో టుడే సర్ప్రైజింగ్లీ ఐ కేమ్ ఆన్ ఎయిర్ ఫర్ ఫ్యూ మినిట్స్ జస్ట్ టు నో డీటెయిల్స్ అబౌట్ జేజే జ్యువెలర్స్. యాక్చువల్లీ ఐ ఆమ్ వెరీ క్యూరియస్ టు నో అబౌట్ దిస్ జేజే జ్యువెలర్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ద ఆఫర్, ద రాఫెల్ ఆఫర్, వాట్ ఎవర్ దే ఆర్ ఆఫరింగ్ దిస్ సాటర్డే అండ్ సండే. So that is the reason I came on here straight away. So let us invite our chief guests here. So Mr. Nitin ji and Deepika ji. So welcome to our show.
Thank you Srinivasan. Thank you so much.
Thank you. We are equally very happy to be here.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. And before we go into our questions, so could you please tell us about your business?
We are basically in diamond jewelry with stones and pearls and rose colored diamonds, and we are over here to display and sell for the uncut diamond jewelry as well. And we generally design in house, manufacture in house. Mm-hmm. And in India we do wholesaling, retailing in Delhi and Mumbai, both.
Oh, okay. So you are basically based out of Delhi, or where is your head office?
Our head office is in Delhi.
Okay.
And Mumbai, we have our loose diamonds also. We do in gems also. Mm-hmm. So in Delhi, we have B2B as well, like traders to traders, wholesales, okay, and retail also. And okay, in Mumbai also, we have at BKC and Goregaon, both.
So, is it started by you or it has been started?
No, it's an ancestral business, and okay, I am the fifth generation.
Fifth generation?
Yeah.
Wow. Fifth generation means it definitely would have
very,
very like hundreds of years.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's more than that. It's 180 years.
180 years?
Yeah.
Oh my God. That's really great, right? So, the whole family is in this business, then definitely you would have a lot of knowledge in this diamonds and gold jewelry.
Yeah, almost every type of knowledge we have.
Okay.
And we can say that we are just masters in our field.
So, awesome. So, the other thing is like, how many times you have conducted this kind of shows in US?
This is our second year. Mm-hmm. Last year we did shows in New Jersey, mm-hmm, Dallas, mm-hmm, and Houston. Oh. This is our second year, and this year we participated in JCK Las Vegas jewelry show. Mm-hmm. From there to California, San Jose, we did one private show. From there, mm-hmm, we did one show in New Jersey, and here we are in Dallas now for this weekend.
Yeah, so this Saturday and Sunday.
Yes, 23rd and 24th of June.
Yeah, exactly. So, like you told that you are not just selling, you are manufacturing the ornaments, the jewelry, right?
Yeah, in-house everything, right from polishing of the diamonds, mm-hmm, like we purchase rough diamonds,
okay,
then we polish them, then we manufacture each piece of jewelry, design everything, mm-hmm, in-house.
Okay. Yeah.
Even the package material which is to be there, mm-hmm, is made in-house.
Okay.
Right from A to Z is manufactured in-house.
Okay. So actually, most of the people have this opinion like whenever it is coming to the diamond jewelry, the prices will be very high. So how are your jewelry prices?
See, I'll tell you that prices are high because it comes via many channels, from the mining to the local in-between traders, and then to the retailers, and then to the customers, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it crosses various channels to reach the final buyer.
Okay.
So every step, I'll say that 2-3%, 4%, it keeps on adding to the cost of the diamond.
Yeah.
But here in JJ Jewelers, we can assure you the less of the price, because there is no in between from miners to us manufacturers. Okay. So that almost we are squeezing the channel from 3 to 4 stages. Mm-hmm. So that price difference you will find in our each and every product.
Okay. So do you have any range, like it starts from this price to?
Yeah, as good as from $300 to.
Oh, $300.
Yeah. Lowest is $300.
That's really awesome, huh? Because nowadays, like even 1 gram gold or something, they are also starting from 150, 200. I mean,
correct. Yeah. So it's basically Srinivasan. We are having all kind of jewelry, starting from day to day wear, mm-hmm. lightweight jewelry, mm-hmm. to parties and weddings as well.
Yeah. Then definitely our Dallas ladies will utilize this opportunity and they will buy more jewelry.
Yeah, to add to them more assurance, mm-hmm. our every piece is hallmarked, mm-hmm. and certified.
Okay. That's nice. So manufacturing is from your unit only, so that's really great. And then what types of jewelry are you displaying this weekend?
We are having every section, every category of jewelry, starting from rings, mm-hmm. to ear tops, to pendant sets, to mm-hmm. bracelets, to okay. half bangles, okay. Tennis bracelets. In every section I have 10 to 12 options, mm-hmm. In rings we have engagement rings, mm-hmm. cocktail rings are there, and regular wear rings are there, mm-hmm. and same way in pendants we have regular, day to day wear, lightweight pendants, heavy pendants, Mangalsutra, mm-hmm. that they all comes in that category. In bangles, half bangles, and tennis bracelet, day to day wear, small thin bracelets.
Okay.
And in sets we have biggers and smallers, both for wedding purpose, for regular purpose, for your gowns, even you can wear it, mm-hmm. on your Western wears and Indian wear both.
You are covering almost all kinds of jewelry.
All. Yeah.
Okay.
Even for kids, we do have smaller pieces in ear tops to wear. Yeah.
Okay. So, this is summer actually here. So, a lot of parents traveled and many other relatives also came for visiting and all. So, one question is if at all they buy any jewelry here. So, if they are taking to back to India. So, do they need to pay any taxes or customs extra for that, or it will be already covered?
It will be covered. Mm-hmm. It is covered. Already we have paid every custom and duty when we have come here for selling purpose. Okay. And anyways, when the belonging is personal, mm-hmm. if they declare it personal, they don't need to pay any extra charges or taxes on that.
Okay. So, in that way also they are safe.
Yeah.
So they don't need to pay anything extra.
Yeah, right. that is there. And moreover, if they declare in US, mm-hmm. and they land at India, they mm-hmm. can again declare at India also, because while again exiting from India, okay. they may require that paper, but that is all enough. You don't be charged anything.
Okay. So the one other question we have is especially in our place, we have a lot of jewelry stores here. So how different you are, with respect to the price and with respect to the quality, how different you are from other jewelry shops here?
Once you will visit us, you will first, the main aspect was that anybody will going to see is the price factor.
Okay.
And for the price factor, I can say minimum of 30% reduction you will see in the price.
Oh.
From the local market, yeah.
And moreover, the things which you will going to see, our each and every piece is unique. Mm-hmm. We don't repeat any design,
mm-hmm.
and we don't copy any design from anywhere. We don't make any replicas. Every designing is done in-house. So each and every piece is unique.
Okay.
And whatever you will buy, you will have it that only. Nobody else will have that same type of piece or the same design.
I will add to it, Srinivasan, that mm-hmm. all the jewelry is handcrafted.
Okay.
None of them is machine made, and we don't repeat casting ka system. You know what jewelry mein casting is, like you make a model of that one particular piece and then you make the 100 out of that.
Okay.
Same pieces, right? We don't do that. We don't create our production in a huge way like that. So each and every piece is handcrafted, individualistic, and you will not see any similarity between two pieces of my own.
So that's great. So everybody will have their unique jewelry.
Yes.
So there will not be any similar item.
So they will end up buying a designer jewelry at a very accommodative pricing.
That's great. And the other one is, in your caption we saw that a diamond uncut jewelry.
Yeah,
so uncut. What is that uncut?
Uncut is a diamond form only. It is a diamond which is used in a formation, like other diamonds are 54 facets.
Okay.
This one is 16 facets. So it is called as uncut. It's a technical name of a diamond form only.
Okay.
And we make Kundan jewelry with the diamond that is called uncut.
Oh.
And it's all with enamel. And it's like a traditional heritage jewelry of India.
What you see in all those Mughal and Rajputi eras, you must have seen in Jodha Akbar and Padmavat, all those big sets, they are mostly are uncut jewelry.
Uncut jewelry.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe ladies might have known about all these details, but being as a gent, I don't know anything, so I'm curious to know.
You should also visit and enjoy.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. So, I mean, actually, while listening to you, like, I'm getting more and more excited, and I want to definitely visit and see what kinds of jewelry you are going to display on this weekend. So, like, I think most of my questions have been answered very well. And one other thing is, like, you have already covered California, New Jersey, and other places, right? So how is the response in that place? The
response was huge. It was not only restricted to South Indian style or North Indian style. We have combination of whatever you ask for, jadau, uncut, lightweight diamond. So I'll say that everyone was really appreciating that under one roof, we have covered every kind of jewelry. Yeah. So everywhere we have got very good response.
That's good. So what are you expecting from Dallas?
Dallas people, this is second year of our visit. Last year was tremendous success. So we are looking for super duper hit this time as well. And I will really appreciate in buying a second stage, but you must come and visit and see what is there in store. And Srinivasan, you should add about the raffle draw as well, right?
Yes, yes.
So that is also exciting thing for people to come and see.
So can you explain, I mean, elaborate a little bit more about that raffle? Any of you.
Yeah. So whosoever buy above $500, so every $500 we are giving one raffle draw. So you say if you are buying 3,000, then you are getting 6 raffle draw on your name, you just put the tickets on your name, and you just put them, write down your name and contact detail, and put down in the box.
Okay.
So in the end of the show, we will just take out one lucky draw from that, and the winner will get 18 karat gold diamond chain, gold chain.
Okay.
And moreover, that will be on 24th of June by 7 p.m.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's really great, ma'am. So, I mean, now before we conclude our discussion today, so do you want to give any message to our, visitors or our listeners?
Yes, definitely. I would like to add that people, we don't only sell jewelry, we make relationships with each and every client of us. So relax on the after buy policies as well, for return policies, for any maintenance issues you are facing, because we are going to come regular. We want to be part of Dallas people here for always.
Okay, yeah, that's a really very good point. I missed it actually. So that return policy and any maintenance, I mean, in case of any damages or anything to be fixed or something.
You will find that's very approachable for that, Srinivasan. No issues will come for that.
Okay.
You can reach us here. We didn't mention you that, right? That we are registered company here in New Jersey as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So return policy or any maintenance issue, any repair issue is there, it will be taken care here as well as, and we can directly get it from you here to India as well.
These things.
Yeah, everything is fully guaranteed.
Guaranteed. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's really great. So, one last time, could you please explain about like what time we have to visit and what dates?
Yeah.
Where is the venue?
Yeah. So, the show will be starting from 11 a.m. till 7 p.m. on 23rd and 24th in Hampton Inn Suites. Mm-hmm. Address you can say completely, right?
Sure.
Yeah.
So thank you so much for coming on air and clarifying all of our questions. And listeners, vintunnaru kada, so in case if you have any other questions, you can call us and clarify right away. So because the guests are here in our studio, so they are ready to answer any type of questions related to this show. And also it's a really very exciting jewelry show, because they told that the jewelry prices are starting from 300 and it is going in thousands. And also the warranty wise and any maintenance or any return policies, everything will be taken care in US itself, so we don't need to worry about they came from India and who is the contact person here and all, because they are already registered in New Jersey. So that's really very good news for us. So let us go to the show and enjoy that show and also buy the interesting and important ornaments. Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Thank you, Shreena. It was a pleasure to be on Desi Plaza TV.
Yeah. And Masti Time Radio too.
Yes.
Thank you, Z. Thanks a lot.